Every year around our way, all us kids went to a holiday camp called Pontins, Salford. And we used to lie out on the mud there trying to get brown, making slag pies and having whippet races down the mud, you know. And like every good holiday camp, we had this uncle who used to look after the kids and look after all the entertainments for the kids. And this one we had was called Uncle Groper. Take the Smarties and run. And every Friday we used to have a talent competition. And all the kids used to get up and do a bit, you know. And I had a mate called Warfare who knew the biggest collection of mucky jokes anybody'd ever heard in your life. So all the kids used to sit round there waiting for Warfare, going, "We want Warfare, we want Warfare, we want Warfare." Warfare used to get off and they used to start off on the stage a bit sort of clean. And then as he got muckier and muckier, he used to take the microphone and walk further and further away from where Uncle Groper was playing the piano. And so by the time he got to the end of the verse, he was usually about 2.5 miles away. And this is a collection of all Warfie's songs that I've just stuck together. A little lad whose name was Bob minded an horse outside a pub. The horse it whittled and the fella come out. The little lad he gave a shout, "Your horse won't go now, mister. Your horse won't go now, mister. Your horse won't go now, mister, 'cause the petrol's all run away." Me and the wife and the mother-in-law went for a walk on Blackpool shore. The mother-in-law fell off the pier. The wife, she shouted in me ear, "Don't stand and watch her drowning. Don't stand and watch her drowning. Don't stand and watch her drowning." I said, "Right, I'll shut me eyes." I had a girl, her name was May. I bought her a watch for her birthday. She opened it up and she gave a stare. There was nowt inside, there were no doings there. Well, I said, "You needn't worry. I said, you needn't worry. I said, you needn't worry. I'm giving you the works tonight." You know, last night and the night before, three big pussies come kicking on the door. One had a fiddle and another had a drum. Another had a pancake stuck to his bum. I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning before the break of day. Jimmy, he loves Mary, Mary, she loves Jim. Albert, he loves Ronnie, there's summer up with him. I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning before the break of day. Hey, diddle, diddle, our pussy did a whittle all over the kitchen floor. The little dog laughed to see such fun, so the cat did a little bit more. I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning before the break of day. Old Mother Hubbard, she went to the cupboard to get the postman a letter. When she got there, the cupboard was bare, so they had it without, it was better. I lie. By the time Warfie got to this verse, he's about 7 mile away in their house. My brother Billy had a 10-foot willy and he showed it to the girl next door. She thought it was a snake, so she hit it with a rake, and now it's only 5'4". I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning, sing. I lie in the morning before the break of day. Once more. I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning, I lie in the morning before the break of day.